Welcome back everyone, today I will show you how to create custom type design in Inkscape. Let's start! First, let's make the background color with this yellow. Go to this rectangle tool. Make sure you active this snap page to the border. Go to this corner, drag all the way down. And I'm using the dropper tool, press D and click this color. Or you can see this color code, you can input in this. Alright, now add the text, let's type and change the font into, okay, let's scale it up and change the color to white. Make it shear a little by clicking again until you see this arrow and drag to the top a little. On this. Next, add some strokes. Let's duplicate this by pressing Ctrl D. Change it to this color. I'm pressing D, the dropper tool, then click. Now swap it as stroke with no fill. Right click and choose this swap fill and stroke to make it stroke. Then move it to the back. Alright, let's increase the stroke width. Go to this and stroke style, change it to pixel and change it by 40. Convert the stroke to path by go to path, stroke to path. Now you see the stroke will become path with no stroke in this option. Now let's make the extrusion effect by duplicating this stroke. Press Ctrl D, then move to here. Oh, just turn off this enable snapping. Then place it on here. Send it to back. Oops. Right around here. Now let's connect these edges with Bezier tool by pressing B on your keyboard and turn on this snapping and connect it. Okay, then change it to this color. I'm pressing D, then remove the stroke, select this stroke path, the extrusion, and this path, and go to path, choose union. Do the same thing with this and this. Very nice. Last thing, add some shadow with this extrusion effect. Just duplicate this by pressing Ctrl D and move it here and change the opacity into 20 and move it to the lower back. There you go. I hope you enjoyed this tutorial and make some nice custom type later. And don't forget to subscribe, make sure you are in update about this Inkscape tutorial. Thanks for watching, I'm Zeke from Zeke Design. Create something good today.